Rantanen is certainly the big. I mean, he's played in a men's league all year long. He might be NHL ready. He's a mountain of a man built like a linebacker, and he could be the player there for Colorado.
Well, he's more of a safer guy. But when I look at their head scout, Alan Heppel, who you see in the background behind Patrick Waugh and Joe Sakic, he was just announced a couple of weeks ago. He'd been doing the job since Rick Cracy had been fired. So this is Alan Heppel's time to step up and shine. He's an Ontario-based guy. Lawson Crouse, to me, looks like he would be the pick here for Colorado.
And they got another. You know, they went and got Gabriel Landeskog a few years ago, big physical guy. Maybe didn't put up a ton of points. Similar to Lawson Crouse, they've had some pretty good success with Landeskog. They go down that road again, look for another power four that can really get them down the wing.
Patrick did say they want a right winger. Rantanen is a left-handed shot. Plays the right side
to Joe Sakic.
Colorado Avalanche are proud to select from TPS Turco, Mikko Rantanen.
Season ends on a high note after that dip in the middle where they lost to Sweden at the World Junior Hockey Championship. He said, oh, worst, it's the worst to lose to Sweden.
That's right. He's a big young man. And guess what? His father's a construction worker. He comes from Hardy Stock, this young man. And they're going to be pretty happy that they've really added a player in the Western Conference who can play that heavy game, Mike.
And any player who can play in one of those European men's league, not the junior league, men's league, and wear an A in that league shows the kind of maturity, the kind of guy he is, the kind of player he is, because that's not a responsibility they give out very lightly over there in Europe. So, two-way guy, sometimes compared to Yuri Lehtinen, which would be a tremendous find if he's anything like that kind of player, but that's the kind of big, heavy game he likes to play.
They call him Hot Wheels. He's got that young-looking face, one of the younger guys on the men's team, and so they call him Hot Wheels. But here's a guy who seems to be a little bit more of a safer pick. Maybe he has more offensive potential than what Lawson Crouse would have to offer. But you have to remember also that the Colorado Avalanche have very good presence in Finland, and so maybe that's what swayed them towards going to Rantanen with this pick.
One thing we know is that the World Junior Championships, he was at that time the number two ranked European player. He came over, played very well, impressed a lot of people. At that time, the number one ranked European player was the Swedish defenseman Oliver Shillington. He didn't play in the World Juniors. He was hurt. He had a hamstring injury, had a bumpy year in a lot of ways. And it was at that point that Rantanen went past him and became the number one European player that they were looking at.
They like the fact that he loves to play in a small rink, too.
Yeah.
So that adjustment sped up.
Getting rid of O'Reilly, getting rid of McGinn in that trade, also some of their forward depth.
Top 10 complete. The Florida Panthers, Dale Tallon. What will they do with the pick at number 11, the NHL draft on Sportsnet?
Two-way guy, sometimes compared to Yuri Lehtinen, which would be a tremendous find if he's anything like that kind of player, but that's the kind of big, heavy game he likes to play.
They call him Hot Wheels. He's got that young-looking face, one of the younger guys on the men's team, and so they call him Hot Wheels. But here's a guy who seems to be a little bit more of a safer pick. Maybe he has more offensive potential than what Lawson Crouse would have to offer. But you have to remember also that the Colorado Avalanche have very good presence in Finland.
Colorado Avalanche are proud to select from TPS Turco, Mikko Rantanen.
Season ends on a high note after that dip in the middle where they lost to Sweden at the World Junior Hockey Championship. He said, oh, worst, it's the worst to lose to Sweden.
That's right. He's a big young man.
Shine. He's an Ontario-based guy. Lawson Crouse, to me, looks like he would be the pick here for Colorado.
And they got another. You know, they went and got Gabriel Landeskog a few years ago, big physical guy. Maybe didn't put up a ton of points. Similar to Lawson Crouse, they've had some pretty good success with Landeskog. They go down that road again, look for another power four that can really get them down the wing.
Patrick did say they want a right winger. Rantanen is a left-handed shot. Plays the right side
to Joe Sakic.
And guess what? His father's a construction worker. He comes from Hardy Stock, this young man. And they're going to be pretty happy that they've really added a player in the Western Conference who can play that heavy game, Mike.
And any player who can play in one of those European men's league, not the junior league, men's league, and wear an A in that league shows the kind of maturity, the kind of guy he is, the kind of player he is, because that's not a responsibility they give out very lightly over there in Europe. So,
Rantanen is certainly the big. I mean, he's played in a men's league all year long. He might be NHL ready. He's a mountain of a man built like a linebacker, and he could be the player there for Colorado.
Well, he's more of a safer guy, but when I look at their head scout, Alan Heppel, who you see in the background behind Patrick Waugh and Joe Sakic, he was just announced a couple of weeks ago. He'd been doing the job since Rick Tracy had been fired, so this is Alan Heppel's time to step up.